Ever wonder how instant puff puff mix is made? Watch this video to find out. This saves you a lot of time and gives about 40 to 50 medium size. So in your bowl, you're going to add 3 cups of flour, half cup of sugar, a tablespoon of yeast, a pinch of salt, and a half teaspoon of nutmeg. Mix everything together and then pour in an airtight container. Stir this till you're ready to use, and there you have it, guys. Follow for more. Bye.